Hello and welcome to Funky Fox Gaming. I'm back on Pie Hard 2. And in the last episode, we, at least for the time being, finished with Mirena. Oh. Sorry, the explosion distracted me. I'm assuming it was my owner that did that rather than the dog itself. But yeah, Mirena scared all the patrons out of a bar, and then was on cleanup duty. Oh, I messed that up. Oh, and I'm getting beat up. Let's see if I can just do the old switch. Why are you beating up a dog? I like that the music is essentially... Oh crap. Dog barks. And then a cat mewing. I think the police might have gone. Yes, they have. Okay. So the awkward thing about this is, well, I can't do any traps. Getting in here. Oh, okay. Run, run, run. So I don't know what my special ability does as a dog. Oh, okay. I didn't actually press anything for that. It just did it. There is Burr. I get bitten. Oh, that is my owner. My owner seems to be stuck. No. There we go. I was gonna say, I can't seem to bite you. So the cops killed the bear. Oh, okay. So apparently the dog pees electric water. Go back. Owen is coming. So, I'm not entirely sure why the car blew up, but I seem to have escaped once again. Wait, have I got two owners now? Basically just trying to avoid the police right now. Okay. Oh, come on. How did he see me through that far? So if the cops come my way, I'm gonna do the electric peeing. He went the other way. Just wasted that pee. Yes, I seem to have two owners after me. Stood in it. There we go. That didn't work for some reason. See if I can trap him this time. There we go. That should be me out of trouble now. There we go. So apparently I can still do certain things with traps. So many people down here. So he's. Oh, we can apparently walk through that car. It's good to know. So this one's a little bit more difficult to kind of like plan out because you just got to keep moving. I don't know why I didn't try that earlier. Dog can dance. That's a shortcut. Oh, to there. Oh, I didn't see that one. Oh. Yeah. Oh. So any spotting gets me arrested. I don't need time to ring. I don't know why I ended it with two. owners, I mean. That was a little bit strange. I'm assuming that's a bug. For some reason the cab explodes and I get a second owner chasing after me. Just to the last second. Damn. No. I hope that doesn't get me arrested. Got away with it. So, I've only got 14 more. So I think I'm going to keep going. Let's see if I can get the last few. Nearly accidentally went to the finishing spot there. Okay, 9 more to go. Oh, that's annoying. Head over this way and then immediately duck under. There we go. Left. 6 left. You're actually going to stay there, aren't you? Okay. Thank you. So now I have 3 left. And they're all there. Hoping they come around far enough, and then I can do this, and then do that, then do a sneaky run around, then head straight down, do a chop. Didn't give me the avoid your owner. Weirdly. Oh God. Sure, I want to know what his special ability is going to be. So I've got to get 40 likes or kill the guards, and I need to redeem the sinner. Do have a knife attack. A little bit slower. Who's the sinner? And why is there a guard up there pretending to shoot his gun? There's a lot of guards up here. Okay. So, it's not kills, it's likes. Stabbing is liking. Now I understand. Join our official Discord server. Really? Okay. Well, I think this one's going to be quite a fun one to explore in the next episode. But for now, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.